Yes, but so we do get a video on today. We do important sentences. And is that something over there?
I'm trying to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there?
I know. That's all I was trying to hit. Oh, those are turret machines, look. I'll give you a glimpse of them, look. Look. Good. Come on down. Whoa. I got down here after the red bomb, I was the exit. Oh! I died. What a bad start, I just died automatically. After the laboratory is 2-4-2. Right, so.
Look, it's great. And there. Folklore. Wonderful every colourful.
And then you saw her the bumper.
Right, well. I'm
going to
take this well,
down
the back way. See you,
Bob.
Good luck.
Be careful. And I'm just going to try and do it. Oh, I think this is about when I get to charge. Oh no, that door's going to open with the aperture black screen thing. Actually, the door's 2.2. Alexa, I'm not 2.2, but I'm just doing a bit because I'm recording this late at night. So good. I'll probably start with the last video. Huh? Oh, wrong one. Oh, that's the end of this place. This place where it's training. I've actually done this one to look. There we go, again. Yeah, see ya. Yeah, weird. I'm not about to see.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
I'm clearly struggling today. Am I even getting a chance for this?
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
The turtles. Oh, that's scary. And there's a flashing turret. We'll save it. No hard feelings. Yep, you're correct. I'm not gonna listen to you. We're doing good. I'm gonna basically so here, is that somebody showing me?
Template. Okay. Response.
Oh, I never had that.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
I'm not defected.
I'll say, because you're my turn.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm ridiculous.
Oh, brilliant, you made it through. Well done. Follow me, you're going to love this. Almost there.
Okay.
Suddenly the
turret control center. Thank you very much.
Ah, that glitch actually works.
Well, that should do.
Gentleman missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, that's it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
I love this turret. And you know what? You're my friend, Ted. You're my friend.
What are you about? What are you? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New tablet accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm going to have the door open.
Are they bullets up there?
The neurotoxin generator.
Bring your daughter to work day.
Yes,
that did
course.
Not end well.
Potato batteries.
And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know,
love it. Oh, right here.
I'm fairly sorry
for reading. I want to take the.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Yep. Can't wait, guys. I can't wait until it's straight up neurotoxin.
No worries, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way.
Okay. It's important for me to
okay, let's try
I'm just kidding. This. Okay. Avatar Love Tourist 2.2. Let's see. Publish. Then we'll both have to come to publish. Let's get. And 5 more to go. 5 more to go as well. So you should see them on 99. There's a neurotoxin generator.
I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. I'm not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top. So let's go and investigate.
Up there, there, there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, wait, yes. Oh, phew.
There's our
handiwork. I'll put your rats, put your rats. Oh, you know the tips that get thrown away if they don't get thrown away. I think that's what happens to me. Very difficult to get thrown away.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just check. What are you doing? You don't know what that button.
No, you mean you rest. You have to rest. Because I'm just running a neurotoxin.
You smell neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. Hold on, time it's wrong. Neurotoxin levels are 50.
Nearly.
Sorry,
nearly.
Sorry, my mistake.
Go, go. Yes.
Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Guys, a neurotoxin. And yeah, just go get. Jesus, we're in order. Look at that Naruto.
We can ride it straight to her. I can't hold her. Come on. Come on, we have to go. Hurry.
okay. Oh, there's a confetti. Yay! I've just looked towards 2.2. I'm so excited. I might name this episode Defeating Gladys, or if I don't get to her because the battery's low on the camera, then I'll just. Okay. You know the song "This Is Aperture," and it says, "I'm bloody trying to keep you alive." And you know it's really hard to survive. Look, this is the song here. Look, once you go up, you know, it's bloody hard to survive like that. See, like it's like, you know, "This Is Aperture." I might link it in the description. By the way, where's the portal gone? My cube's following me.
Look
at her face. No neurotoxin, no courage. She'll never know what hit her.
Hold on,
because I see cubes looking hit you. I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you. Okay, you might come in the neurotoxin, but I'm chilling up towards 2.2. This is so flipping exciting, guys. This might be. Well, I know it's not the final. I know you go back to the past because you fall down the elevator. Oh, what? I don't know where the crypt portal is. Hang on. Now I'm about to approach Gladys. Okay, give it a. I know I'm gonna fall for this, but I know if I pull that door lever, then the door's gonna fall. And she says, "I can't believe you fell for it." Look, see? Huh? See? No. Okay, this is all I'll be safe, don't worry. Gladys. Yes, I was.
I suppose we could just
sit and glare
at each other until somebody drops in. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath.
Okay. Will I need you here?
I hate you so much.
Central core is 80%.
Okay.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
This may crush the game.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate, detective. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Pull me up, pull me up.
I'm sorry. Press the button. Hey, lad.
Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not
look.
How small you are down there. I can barely see you. Very tiny and
insignificant.
Wait, I've just thought of something. How am I going to
get
it?
I should call you weight loss, since we say you're weak last night, so you're weight loss. Now I want to go down. Just get me out of here. I know how good this feels, but just get me out of here. Ooh, I love this cake. Yes. Yes, I did. Huh? Yes! You didn't do anything. You are. I didn't sacrifice myself, you idiot. I didn't. You bossed me around. You told me where to go. I didn't. There was a sharp point in your face. A potato. A potato battery. No, I'm staying away from that. I'm just scared. Don't you dare whack at me, weakling. We've lost him. No. Guys, this episode is extra long because maybe once I get done, I might end it. I'm not sure. I might end it. Oh, yeah. The other thing is, look. I've just signed Inventors, I think it is probably the fall. Chapter 64. Funny Gladys. We're going to the past actually. Because my brother actually told me that, guys. So basically. Basically, we're going to fall down into the past cave down from this tree. Yes? The dumbest? I had to. I'm sorry. You're just so evil to me. Huh? I can't. Uh-oh, is that wood? Guys, no idea what I'm... Up to Sons and Ventures 242. So guys, doing a good thing, guys. I'm sure this is probably doing something. I'm not sure. There's a bird eating Gladys's. Just eating Gladys. Guys, there's a bird eating Gladys, guys. Don't know where to go. Where to go, guys? I'll go this way, I think. Because I forgot. Because, you know, it's moving along the time. I know these things. So guys, if you enjoyed this extra long episode, I just hope you enjoyed the extra long episode. Alright guys, let's see, if I pull up there, pull up down here. I forgot the library, because I'm not going to go there longer. Here I got a camera bedroom. So where do I go now? This is what I do. So guys, this is what I do. Keyboard, then I enter. After it's my duty to enter. Where is that? So I remember seeing some of that, I forgot this part. This no go, guys. So guys, we made it back. I know what I do. Instead of quartering my way down, I can just cheat my way down. Look, I just done that before. I didn't know what to do. Didn't know that was wrong. I just done it, and I was like, ooh. If I ever need to go up, I can do that. Well, I'm sure I don't need to go up. I can't wait to get Cave Johnston. I do not know how good these batteries are on the camera. And I shouldn't be jinxing it, because did you never know if my house, cat came back. Right, I shouldn't be jinxing it, guys, because number one, the episode was extra long, so the batteries helped me. Until tomorrow, I might get new batteries. Okay. I'll have to open that vault thingy, I remember this part. It's interesting. I think in co-op, there's like a DLC, and if you install it, at the end I think you open up that thing. Okay guys, so if I place pool here. I'm very high here guys, I'm scared. The bolt's opening. So the bolt is opening, guys. I have detected the portions. Wait, guys. Finally, the bolt. Oh, it's those. Can I pick this up now? I know how to open doors. Keyboard. Two, pull two. Because it said keyboard, so every time it says something, I'll try and hopefully I can say it. Sorry about the extra long episode, guys. I'm so excited to say it loud. Come on, look. I'm turning the path. I have to jump because they say I'll actually fall down that tiny. Oh, stop. So it's just my cat, guys. Probably about the wrong line. Stop. Whoa. I hate that. I actually hate that. That's when you're with Cave Johnston. That's about when you're back with Wheatley. And Wheatley's the evil. Like this song, the evil eco died consequence. Oh, this is a bit one. Stay. My cat was trying to get into my
Xbox. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're hearing us, we want the best. And you are in. So, what's the way to make the science?
Charlie.
Sure.
Here goes. Hello. I'll try and show you Kids Brush Jones picture.
I personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure.
That doesn't look like it, Jones. I think that's very
usual. Which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
Okay. I wish I could have it done. 10 minutes left, guys, and then the video's ending. Basically, I think this has been it's going to be 30 minutes at long. Well, more than 40 minutes at least, I think. Oh! Okay. By the fake glass, guys. Oh, the game just lagged a bit because I was saving. Thought I'd throw myself a bit. Well, all the demons I got. Doesn't really matter because my main profile has it. That changes. Ooh. Oh, I think that's the blue gel. I'll say yeah, blue gel. Gel purple. I can't afford him a lot. Oh, get him. How stupid of me to not even see that. I'm not how silly of me not to even notice. Nope. Ha. 9 minutes left, guys. I'm sorry, but let's get very close. Yeah, you don't follow this.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants.
That's the elevator in the past. This may be the last. After the science inventors, 2.2. Just edit inside. Open. Good. Ah.
All right, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel.
Yes, repulsion.
You're not part of the control group, by the way.
Guys, this is the repulsion gel.
My poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
What, guys? I'm just dancing. Jesus, I hate this part when you have to zoom in and look for stuff. I put this here because it reminds me of later. Not just for because I tried left and it didn't bring me.
For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
PowerPoint. Oh. Guys, I'm new Pokemon. There's 5 minutes left. Look at this guy's necklace. This bit kind of scares me as a whole. Oh. Yeah. I don't have to do that. I just don't know. Because I like doing it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, stop. Stop. Good. Imagine I was in there. Right. Right, guys. How much into the video? I think it's nearly done. Come on. Come on, no, no, no. Ah! I hate when this happens, guys. Really? You're just good.
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boy gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
I've just signed the Inventors 242. There's 3 minutes left, so there's more to end the video now. I'm going to get off here. So, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. So, now, guys, I'm gonna see y'all later. Goodbye, people! Goodbye!